Welcome to another video, guys. You know, your girl Nikki Vibes here. So people, so first of all, I want to say big up to the father them for them special day. Big up to your fathers, happy Father's Day. When I talk the sperm donors, I talk about the real father with God, fully for them, pity them. Next thing, people, thank you all for the many subscribers we may get. Thank you guys for subscribing to my channel. I love you guys. I love you, love you, love you. All right,
you and you who haven't subscribed to my channel, please go ahead and just subscribe now, please. Thank you very much, people. This topic we want to talk about again. This is a continuation of the last one we did last night. May I tell you, people, this is one you hot, he hot, he hot, he hot, he hot and spicy. People, you know, no say Dana sent back the money where Ma said he paid for the hotel fare over 3 years ago. Yes, people, Dana sent him back the money right back to Ma said ever bless gamble. Yes, Dana probably fed up by Ma said because she keep on a tap water over and over. Probably Dana, Ma said my thing is her that she have over Dana. So Dana sent it right back, people. People, what you think about that? You think Dana should have sent it back? Well, she sent it back already still, but you think she should have done it? Should have done it? Well, people, for me, me just send it back too. Because Marcia coming like she would done a war obligation. You know, when you do something for people, you know, when you do something for people, and your fee say, some people fee say, yes, me do that for you, and you have my whole life. Anything you beg me for do me have to do it. Anything where you say for do me have to do it. Anywhere you tell me go me have to do it. That how my mother make it look like with she and Dana people. To me, I don't know where to think otherwise. Right? So this I give you when Marcia, when Dana send back to Marcia, is when Dana first did, you know, she never in the charity business and she meet Marcia. Marcia introduced her to her hotel and she pay her fee and everything. So Dana never looked like Dana never got hotel before. So Marcia, I used that against her and I said, you know, when people are doing things here, people, I know the type of feeling there, you know. I know the type of feeling that people can experience here already. People are doing something for you and they keep on a talk about it over and over. Like, you will praise them, like, yeah. That's it, you do things to me, yeah. Me who are you, everything. So, when Dana get her back, she send my sister, me put up the, see people, look on the screen now, and put up the message when Marcia Everbless replied to Dana. She write a lengthy paragraph to Dana. Oh, she's grateful for the money that Dana sent back to her. And Dana, basically she has said Dana is ungrateful because over 3 years you have sent back a gift when Miss Maddy did give you for your hotel where you did glad for go and all of that. So it looked like a good thing Dana sent back the money. To me, it was like a good thing Dana sent back the money. Because at least Marcia can talk for Dana now. People, you must say Marcia start this thing, yeah? Marcia keep on in the first Marcia had waiting on people. And the second time she had waiting and the third time, you know. Me can't remember videos upon videos do both Marcia and Dana already. Or Marcia a class Dana and a true award and all of these things. Mean people not even remember for say it wanna say. Marcia the evil said to Dana say, if you not stop dealing with Dr. Love, me, I got done with you, me I got to talk to you. People, that a height of foolishness. You see, when me at about, when me say, it come like Marcia, want look, Dana look like she who are obligation, just because she make she go in our hotel for the first time, you know. So tell me now,
Marcia have no right to tell big woman Dana this 48 year old with Trey Pitney have her house, have her things, them and everything. She had pay her bills, them, she had buy her own food, she had do everything for herself. They say, if you not talk to that, if you not stop talk to that doctor, love, may I go stop being with you? Me think Marcia take this thing to another level. She take it to another level where she kind of obsessed with Dana. Or it's a jealousy thing. But I hope Dana no bother answer. I hope Dana no bother answer, people. I just hope Dana just keep her cool and just keep her cool and about her senator to keep her calm, because she knows that she represents companies upon companies. So she can't bother going with the brawling thing that she usually go out with before. She knows that she has to control her temper and just ignore certain people. She done so what she has already. And she no need to prolong the argument. It's not really necessary, because you look like a dat, Marcia, love. Marcia have a love or a hate for that Dana. One of them is either she want to deal with Dana or something, but something, there's some connection she want with Dana where she can't get, where Dana not give her the time of day, and it hurt her. Because although she has said thanks for the money, you know, people, she not pleased when no say she not feel good about it. She never expect Dana to really send back the money to her. But me, it has sent it back. Because me don't want to buy the fees and my own obligation. You can't tell big man to talk to who they want to talk to, to do what they want to do. Me say it already for my life, you see the people. Enough of with big people, no man or woman, you know, they can't talk to them people in their yard, you know. They can't rule their man, you know. And yet, they come on social media and I try to rule people, I try to tell people what to do, what to say, where to go. How to do this, how to do that, and then can't control them yard where they're physically there. They want to control people where they we are foreign, we are Jamaica, wherever. And me keep on and say this over again, people. Why you keep on and worry about people where they are Jamaica? If the woman a build a mansion, a fear business, that what you need for the master as a Jamaican, you need for build something out here, so when push come to shove for it, you can have somewhere to stay a Jamaica. Because by the time they kick you out of foreign and you're out here for 1 week a much $1,000 that. By quick time the money done, because you know say $4 not worth nothing when it's out here. So in the sense where you are concentrating on Dana build this, Dana do that, Dana I want like she da Hollywood people a blessing me Dana survive. And when I realize people more and more every day, Dana na start big up God. Nobody na talk about oh Dana big up God, you know. Every morning Dana make sure so she pray. She pray. And people don't know say prayer important. When you have a connection with God and know how much that important, that Dana use and beat them, and then I know say that. That Dana use and beat them, and then I realize say, a prayer. She take her time out and pray to God. She ask God to help her, direct her, do this, do that fear. She acknowledge God. Not because she not baptized, and not because she not married. God still listen to her because she are clean. And God not bless dirty hard people. So when you see a person out of the ghetto, manage fear to them as something are successful. And with so much money and nobody not trouble there. You know say are the Almighty God. People might say otherwise, but me not care what nobody wants say. People might say me I take off for Dana, you know, Dana have our fault, you know. Everybody in our life have them fault. You are no perfect human being. But it really hard for your day. At your yard, your comfortable yard every day. When you open your phone, people are telling you this, telling that, say people are somebody are texting by you. Where you're not even think about people. You're not something that you have a mind upon the person them and they just dump by your name, dump by your name, dump by your name. So if the woman attack, the woman have a right for talk. People, you also say she eye upon show off and this and that. You don't think she eye upon show off. I think she's blessed and highly favored by God. Everybody have their time in her life. Man say you gonna talk about you take plane no much time and then I just take plane. You take plane over 30 years. So what? Yes, you take plane over 30 years and yet done and abroad you. You do a big foreign and yet done and abroad you. So why in Shidad you go Jamaica, you Roger and attack about this and attack about that. The woman that do a cake, she do a pudding, she do this, she do that, and she hold her own lane and things that come to her because through Jesus Christ. We on the need for though. Where Master ever bless me for do and the rest of people them, you need to start prayer and trust God and live. That one I need to start though. And come after the woman name. And may I say it again? Me glad said that I give back your money, Master ever bless me. Glad said that I give back your money because you come like parasite upon the woman, you take it upon the woman like chichi. Every day you depend on human name. Look on you depend on human name and you talk about oh Dr. Love I text it upon you. Yet you text it upon somebody. You talk about Corey, you talk about this, you talk about that. It's not like you talk about an issue, you know, and done with it. Every little thing, every time you come by your life, you have to mention that. Even when you say you're not talk about that, you still go ahead and you talk about that over and over. You even say some little sitting, some little something must come out where you have to mention about that. It's like you can't concentrate, like you can't focus without that. Man, see, I tell you that bad. I mean, no. Right about now, you feel away. You feel away. Marcia feel away. Marcia feel away about the money, the $500 we done send back. It burn you, Marcia. It hurt you, it cut you up. Just because your mouth you just chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-chit-
And yet they say you're hype because you are sure your house. Where people, remember, you know, you see, in our life, we're living our life funny, people, you know, life funny, bad. You see, today for you, tomorrow for me. Everybody have them day in our life, people. So, you know, it makes sense you grudge people. Because when I your time, when I my time, when I done a time, Marcia time, I Marcia time, Lorian time, Gracie time. So I mean, I know where them I fight for, where them I fight the one woman for. And all of the people that we are fighting woman, the whole of them that are foreign, big foreign, Hollywood foreign. So people want to drop on a comment and tell me what I think about what I say. And people, me I beg on a please subscribe to my YouTube channel. I need to get to 1,000 subscriber. I'm actually at 400 subscribers, so on a blow up the channel. Please make sure to go up on Nikki Vibes YouTube channel and subscribe. Drop your comment over YouTube. Click the like button, subscribe, and share out the video, please. All right, I'm out.